Okay.
Hello. So I brought you to my office. Seems you got here early, though.
Yeah, a little bit.
I've been looking at some of your papers, and they're pretty crappy. I mean, like, I asked you to write about the geography that's going down in Saudi Arabia, and you give me pony pictures.
I think that's the wrong book.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, wait! What the frick? I'm in the middle of the freaking... What's going on in this? Whatever that was, it's over and done with. Like, I don't know if you want to be an artist or something, but taking pictures of, Barbie dolls naked...
Wait, what? That was... I think you have the wrong notebook.
This one does say Jonathan Fart, so I'm assuming that's you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So
I must say, I think I gave you the wrong book.
Fun times with objects. Don't know what that means. Don't want to know. And here, this is the final one. Here.
Yeah, I like this one.
Pornography. Well,
that one wasn't supposed to be in there.
Well, this one's doing what I'm asking for, but the thing I'm confused about is why you start talking about your ex, what's her name, Jennifer, and how she's a lying jerk who you hope that she dies and falls into a bath of acid.
This sounds legit.
Shut up. What do you say about this?
I don't remember writing that.
Well, so you need to get your crap together if you want to work at Hasbro Entertainment.
Wait, this is Hasbro?
Yeah, where do you think all the gummy bears come from?
Oh.
Even
I thought this was...
Those are what they have in the lobby.
Even though I'm asking them to geography for Saudi Arabia because I'm trying to, get my Hasbro, gummy bears over there. But,
I thought this was Samsung. Okay, we're good.
Hey, Pikachu.
3, 2, 1, Pikachu. Oh,
yeah. Wait, didn't the donor have a head start?
Yeah, boy!
Yeah! Pikachu!
Let's do this! Oh, so freaking shaky.
No flash photography. Hey, come over here.
Die.
Come over here. So how'd you feel about that race?
Pretty good. Now I gotta put my hood on.
How does it feel to pull in the victory?
Pretty good because I totally cheated because he has a scooter and I have a bike.
Okay, hold on. Let's go and interview the next guy. So, Justin, how'd it feel to lose that race?
Terrible.
Well, I mean, you had the disadvantage and everything.
I want to die now.
Oh, okay.
I have crippling depression. It's all the racist's fault.
It's racist. You guys are such racists. Well, we have to go back up the hill now.
Race ya.
No!
Speed demon!
You're almost back, dude. You're gonna finally make it home.
Me,
oh my gosh, guys! Guys, stop! It's not worth it! It was just a stupid race!
How dare!
Well, it's getting dark here in the country. You see, that's the sun right there.
The country?
We're from Wisconsin.
There's so many clouds that they have to put up fake suns all over the country. I mean the state of whatever the consent.
I'll
more like you. Wisconsin. Wait, what?
Wisconsin.
welcome to the news.
News!
Yeah.
Oh! Did that even pick up on it?
Yeah. It just spun by for like a second. Welcome to the news!
Welcome to the news!
Today's news is that the world ended.
Sounds fun, huh?
Yeah, it was quite fun, actually. I didn't even realize it ended until it ended. I mean, I don't know, man. Back, 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 back. Guys, hi, welcome to, my weapon collection. This is my shotgun. I use it for hunting mice out in the outback, because I live in Austria, where I got kangaroos and accents, things like that. Austria, so it's show up the next one. I don't really know how to describe that shotgun too much. This is my hammer. I made it myself when I was 4. It's made out of pure stone. It has a handle with like a leather wrap on it. And yeah, this is a pretty cool hammer actually. It's pretty nice. I don't remember what I use it for though. And this is my katana. I'm a ninja basically when I use it, like. So as you can see, I'm pretty good with this sword actually. Whew, I was working out. Okay, next gun. This is my main shotgun. I named him Billy. He helps me hunt down the neighbors when they're being jerks and walk on my lawn and stuff, you know. Yeah, pretty cool. It's not loaded right now though, but so yeah, those are my weapons. Hope you guys liked it. See you tomorrow.